In 1983, at the height of their popularity, Journey stopped touring. Now, 3.5 years later, the band, having missed the energy and personal exchange with their fans, decided they wanted to play for a live audience again. In August, they set out to recapture the spirit of Journey. Tonight will be the beginning of a whole new journey.
I think if a band doesn't tour, there's no life to the band.
I can't wait to play right now.
She wanted to go backstage and meet him.